Listen. 9 millimeter heat exchange. Leave a hole in a motherfucker at point blank range. Started off crazy, eventually went completely insane. High off the mind from a lack of oxygen to the brain. Locked in all the pain and started a chain of hippies to leave a blood stain on their head like Kurt Cobain. Now there he goes again, claiming the same old things, the same old games. He ain't really sick, he's just plain on Jane. Now tell me what's my name? Seabus, the meanest evil of shy to ever be conceived out of the fetus. My mama gave me more brain damage than Regis, with Kelly sucking on my penis for conversation. I mean this shit where it starts without conversation. Never been the one to debate a situation, even if I was the one that started in the first place. When you ain't got nothing in your life worth saving, you turn the back on your world, stopping its rotation. Your heart breaks a heart from all the hating. Starting up another revelation. Must I keep it going or is point taken? I'm falling down, help me out, I can't get back up. I'm falling down, no way out, I can't get out this slump. I'm falling down, so depressed, I am in despair. I'm falling down, is there no way out, out of here?
I'm shot of glass, broken in half, and pieces of my past passed around the class of brass balls. I had them now, they falling off. So far I'm engulfed in misery. Why can't I let history be history and be rid of me? Life just keeps me down when it seems you have one on around. It just makes you think, well, I put the bear to my head and empty the blanks. Lead pumps in my brain and put an end to my pain. God, please help me, Reverend. Before the clock strikes 11, I put the bear to the AK-47 to my head and send my ass to heaven.
I'm falling down, help me out, I can't get back up. I'm falling down, no way out, I can't get out this slump. I'm falling down, so depressed, I am in despair. I'm falling down, is there no way out, out of here?
Now picture me this, a father with his kids ripped from his midst, whose wife was a life-sucking motherfucking selfish ass bitch. Who wanted nothing more than to take over shit? Who turned him into a paranoid schizophrenic lunatic? Now riddle me that. One life you have is suicidal impacts. When you have a mom who doesn't love you back and doesn't even try to make no contact. It's hard when you're trying to make it big and sign a contract. Could it be false or could it be fact? The life will step on you and keep you on the dark side when you have death on your mind. Yeah, I know it's very scary, suicide to stay alive, sometimes it varies.
I'm falling down, help me out, I can't get back up. I'm falling down, no way out, I can't get out this month. I'm falling down, so depressed, I am in despair.